हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर सुरेश। वेलकम टू टीचर एजुकेशन सिंप्लीफाइड चैनल। दिस इज द मोस्ट अवेटेड ऐप, ऑनलाइन मीटिंग ऐप इन इंडिया, दैट इज जियो मीट। जियो मीट ऐप इज अवेलेबल नाउ ऑन द प्ले स्टोर। एंड व्हाट इज द फैसिनेटिंग थिंग अबाउट दिस ऐप इज 100 पार्टिसिपेंट्स कैन पार्टिसिपेट इन अ मीटिंग। And most appreciable thing is there is no time limit for it. If you see, each meeting can go uninterrupted up to 24 hours. Means the meeting can go up to the whole day. So this is very good feature. Now other features are same. So just go to the Play Store and download Jio Meet app. It's working now. Remember, you can download Jio Meet app though you don't have the Jio SIM or Jio data. So you can log in, you can register yourself by using any mobile number or any email ID. Once it is registered, so for sign up, then you will receive an email to your email ID. Then you need to click on the link and register yourself for this app, and you will be ready to use this app. If you come here on and see the interface, the same like Zoom. See the bottom buttons, meet and chat, meeting that you have arranged, contact if any saved, and in setting, if you go to meeting, the same like how the participants and the audio and mic and video, everything setting is here. In the meeting, on the home screen, you will find if you want to start new meeting immediately, it's here. If you want to join the meeting organized by others, it's here. If you want to schedule the meeting, it's the same interface, same details that you fill in the Zoom or other video conferencing app. So the same interface, share screen options are there, all kind of screens can be shared. So in this way, you can use this Jio Meeting app for 24 hours. So it's very good feature, and I think it's very helpful for all kind of meeting in all fields of the life and the profession. Very soon I am going to make a detailed tutorial on it. Thank you for watching this video till end.